Hey, hi friends, welcome to our channel Judge Doing Electronics. In this video, I will show you how to make a fingerprint sensor and the RFID basis, the car and the bike identification system. It's the two-way security purpose system. I hope you like this project and please continue watching this video. I will explain each of this part. Okay, let's go and start to make this project.
Just do electronics. All about electronics.
Just turn on this system. See, when I just turn on this system, the 16:2 LCD display, the welcome to Just Do Electronics. And the display is the please swipe your license. And this is my license. I mean, this RFID tag is my license. When I scan this license to EMAT reader module, see, the display is the license valid. Welcome. Please place a valid finger and then fingerprint sensor will be on. Suppose if I place my valid sponsor by the next PCB, you just go to the Google and type nextpcb.com and open the first link. When you open the first link, the next PCB site is open. See, is the next PCB is the providing the very good quality of the PCB and is providing the different type of layer PCB. I mean the 2-layer, 4-layer. If you want to the any type of the layer, then is please visit this site. And you upload your Gerber file in this site. When you upload your Gerber file, the all data comes in like this, and it show the so many things. I mean, you just change your PCB color, height, holes, and all the things you change the very easily. All details is given in my video description. Please.
Okay, let's go and see the component. Which component I use in this project? First, I use this Arduino Nano microcontroller. Second, I use this 16:2 LCD display. Third, I use the R307 fingerprint sensor module. Fourth, I use this EM18 reader module. Fifth, I use this one channel relay module, 5 volt relay module. Okay, let's go and see the circuit diagram. In this circuit diagram, I using this FreeDesign software to making the circuit diagram. First, I arrange all these components like Arduino Nano microcontroller, fingerprint sensor, EM18 reader module, and I do this connection one by one. If you want to this final circuit diagram, then please visit my website and the website link in my video description. If you want, then please check out. Okay, circuit diagram is the completed. Let's go and make this all this hardware.
Okay, I will just show this hardware of this project. In this hardware, I using this Arduino Nano microcontroller board, and this is the front side view of this microcontroller, and this is the back side. I put more glue gun because I cannot if his wire is cut, that's why I just put this more glue gun. Okay, and the second component I use this M18 reader module and one R307 fingerprint sensor and the 16:2 LCD display with I2C module, and I use this one post button and 5 volt 1 channel relay module and this one switch to turn on and off this system and one DC jack to providing this power supply 9 volt or 12 volt, and I use this 3 RFID tag, and just I use this VODC motor to example of this bike and car starting system, and I just use this DC female jack. Okay, this is the total hardware of this project. First Arduino Nano board, R307 fingerprint sensor, and the EM18 reader module, 16:2 LCD display, and the one channel relay module, and the 3 RFID tag. Okay, that's the hardware of this project.
Okay, let's go and see this working of this project, how this project is work.
Just turn on this system. See, when I just turn on this system, the 16:2 LCD display, the welcome to Just Do Electronics. And the display is the please swipe your license. And this is my license. I mean, this RFID tag is my license. When I scan this license to EM18 reader module, see the display is the license valid. I welcome. Please place a valid finger and then fingerprint sensor will be on. Suppose if I place my valid finger to the fingerprint sensor, then your vesicle will be started. And the 16:2 LCD display, the access granted, vesicle started. And if you want to stop this vesicle, just you place this push button. Scan my RFID card with the valid RFID card. The LCD display the license valid and the display is the please place a valid finger. When I place my valid finger, then finger is the valid, then your motor will start. I mean your vehicle will start. And if you want to stop this motor, I mean you stop this bike and car, just you place this push button, then your bike and your car will be stopped. And suppose if I scan my non-programming RFID card, then 16:2 LCD display, these license is valid, try again. And suppose if I place my valid finger, valid license, then 16:2 LCD display, the license valid, welcome. And then fingerprint sensor will be on. When I place my valid, this programming finger.
I hope you like this project, and if you like this project, please hit the like button and share with your all the friends. If you're new in my YouTube channel, please subscribe my YouTube channel, press the bell icon to get notification first. Thank you for watching. Have a nice day.